Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to this week's video.
We're going to be taking you on a tour of Te Hau Manukau.
Let's go!
Ngahere Communities is all about the people. In 2018, a group of us got together and we launched Te Hau o Manukau, a space for the creators, innovators and entrepreneurs of Manukau and Aotearoa. Me, Mal, Andy, Becky, Barati, Kippy and the rest of the crew are on a mission to put our creativity on the map.
Just a few little,
Should we acknowledge how we met?
Yeah, sure.
Prince Harry.
This is our journey.
Event space here if you haven't been here before. We have a lot of awesome workshops that take place here. We have people booking out the space all the time. We actually had groups booked in here earlier today. So it's cool. We can seat up to 70 people in workshop style or theatre style seating, and then you can have about 100 people standing, mixing and mingling and stuff. So check this out. This is a cool art panel, a Matariki art panel, done by the students at Manurewa High, and they were supported by the team at the Creative Roots. Shout out to the boys in Otara. That's where I'm from, 274. 274! So this is our ground floor boardroom, named after by AT, Te Rako Te Ao Matua boardroom.
So I just got a question for you, Becky. How's the sweepstake going? Miss Cherry Blossom.
My team got out, but I think that's all because of the refs. You're the best. And not because of the Japanese.
The refs.
The refs. Not Andy, you can't hear me, eh? Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Was it because of the refs that the Springboks won, Andy?
It was nearly how they lost.
What?
It was nearly how they lost.
The refs.
The ref, yeah, you could only see forward passes when South Africa did them, not when Japan did them.
So pretty much she's out, he's in.
No, he's out. He was out long time ago.
Oh, his real team's in, the box. I'm out with the Irish. But we're all in because of the ABs.
Yeah. So the people that are still in the sweepstake, I had a quick look at Joelle, who's got Wales. Jay, who's got the English. Mal, who's got the All Blacks. And Ole, who's got South Africa. But I'm going to step in for Ole.
What? Out of boot ups.
On the bandwagon.
Because he's away for 7 weeks. So.
Tell us about this sweet little setup, Bex. I don't know.
So this is our 50-inch dual HD screens. Yeah, they're pretty cool. You can use Chromecast and it's got a sound bar. So we're pretty flasher in here. You don't need a projector.
The cool thing about these screens is they're sussed out with Google Chromecast. So you can just jump on your phone. Have a look over here, Becky. So open up that Chromecast app. You don't want to upgrade. And then you just tap up on here. And it comes up with all the ones you can connect to. So this is downstairs boardroom TV. So connect to that. Searching it up, connecting it up. You can see the TVs are like gone black now. So it's connected. So now you can just go, okay, I want a screen mirror. Tap to start mirroring. Start broadcast. And it isn't working. You're a liar. Oh, there it is. So now I want to show you guys a cool video. And it's all seamless and the audio is running through the sound bar. Secretly, Bex, she's a real OCD. I think this is her favourite part of the job.
Donald. This is my friend Donald, named after Donald Trump because he is orange and full of air.
Hi Donald!
Hello, Manuwa!
He's your best friend, eh?
He is my best friend. I love
Donald. Day in the life of an OCD.
I love Donald. Anyway, we like to keep it clean around here.
Yo, just had to duck out there for a little bit. Hope you guys are enjoying the tour so far. It's pretty cool showing you all around. Oh, Andy.
What's up?
What up, bro? How's that? How are you going with that deadline, Jay?
I'm getting onto it right now.
Yeah. You know it's due today, eh?
Yeah. What's the time now? Oh, I still got like an hour.
An hour.
So I'll get it sussed.
But haven't you still? All right.
And then, yeah.
I'll you got it.
Yeah,
you got it sussed.
I'll flick you a link on the drive.
Main. Okay, bro. Catch you later.
Yeah.
I want to see that guy sometime. So know what he's up to.
This is the Te Hau Manukau Gaming Studio. It's a partnership between Naere Communities and GameTan, and essentially, yeah, we're supporting GameTan and Ray around, yeah, making their vision happen for Manukau and South Auckland. Ray's vision is to see young people who are into gaming get into tech careers. So yeah, there's heaps of stories about people who become graphic designers, web designers, tech guys, marketing, sales, and they started in games. They're trying to sell games and get on with that. Game Club does run. Check the GameTan Facebook page for more details.
So what are the units?
This one is a Intel Nux Hades Canyon. And essentially off these like pretty much pocket-sized computers, you can run a VR gaming rig. And so one of the interesting things is that, you know, back in the day, let's say mid-90s, you had to put your own computer together. Today, everything's just already there. And so the focus on how do you engage young people when everything's already there, is the next challenge.
Main, so how many in here?
8 computers. Yeah, and then, usually on Game Club, there'll be another 10 out in the event space.
Might do some shitty B-roll in here. Deep is your love, is your love. How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. Can I finish the game? Go get your deadline done!
Okay.
Okay, so now we've got our pop-up studio. At the moment it's set up as a meeting room because we had a group in here that needed a table for 6. But basically we can hire this place out, hire this room out. Could be for a day, for the week. You can have pop-up shops in here. Like say you're a barber, you can come in and give haircuts here for the week. Or makeup, maybe even tattoos. We've had a tattoo artists in here. And this is the design studio. It's nice, bright and yellow. My favourite colour.
Should I talk about this one?
Yes.
Okay, here.
You talk.
Don't you drop it, Becky.
Come on in. So this is our creator studio. We've got things like some lights that are good for like video and photo. An iMac loaded up with Adobe Suite. Over there we've got a vinyl cutter where you can like cut vinyl stickers out that you design and stuff. This is where we have been setting up our podcasting, but it's upstairs at the moment. But it's really cool because you got these these windows that you can see out of, but you can't see in. So it's a pretty cool background. But this is just a space for people to come and jam, to be creative, to do some design, get their content made, whatever it is that they're up to. And if you want to use it,
Just hit up Bex, let her know, or you can hit up Raf. Go to mustardseed.nz, have a look at our creative studio concept there, and then just hit up Raf if you want to get into some creative stuff with us here.
Oh, hey!
Me again.
Did you watch the World Nines in the weekend?
I did!
What'd you think?
I did. I thought it was pretty cool. Good, big ups to the Kiwi Ferns, to the Wahines.
Why?
It's awesome. Because they won! They beat Australia in the final.
Well,
against the Gillaroos.
What happened to our men?
The men, I don't know what happened to them. They were a bit unlucky, but the Australian team was pretty cool. They were a pretty good team.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, says the Eels fan. How many Eels in there?
There were three Eels in there, and honestly, Mitchell Moses, who is halfback of the year, actually was the reason why Australia won, because he got a hat trick against the Kiwis.
Straight down the centre, Mitchell Moses. Moses is away again. He looks up, he's looking for the zone, he won't get there. What a pass! Moses will get a hat trick!
So shout out to you, Mitchell.
Stuff you,
Moses.
Mitchell.
Bean so, bags. Jamie from Beanbag.
Bag of beans.
Bag of beans. Thank you for donating these to us, which is really cool. You can have a cool like party vibe in here at night time.
Yo, party.
What's
this guy up to?
Still trying to do his report. So this is the kitchen area that comes with the event space, or if you're hired out a meeting room. So it's pretty cool. It's real well equipped. So we've got a fridge here that you can put your food in. We've got a 6-liter urn, microwave, got cups, drinking mugs. We provide tea and coffee as well for all those groups. We even got a flash new toaster.
Yeah.
Well, up there. Well, it's
That's bomb. Got plants.
Got a first aid kit.
Yeah, first aid kit. Filtered water.
Rubbish, recycling, and compost.
Woo!
Because we are about saving the environment.
We are. Is there any food in here?
Tia is the health and safety wall. And I think the only person that is first aid at the moment is me, so I wouldn't recommend.
I'm going to delete that part.
But in this place here, this is our storage area, so if you ever come through, we got 70 seats, we've got about 12 trestle tables, so this is where all the storage goes.
Random 3D printer sitting over there.
Yeah. And this is the toilet codes. This is very, very important when you come.
Go.
There's the bathrooms.
Okay.
Don't tell anyone. So it's the 2 and 4 together. Voila!
And then you go down here. And then from here, where do we go?
We're gonna go up the lift to level 2 and show you our co-working space.
Let's go!
Welcome.
I got upstairs fast.
I know. I ran up the stairs. F45 challenge.
You may recognize this as the set of what Beck said.
Yes, it is.
One of our most popular segments on the Ahere Weekly.
Yeah, so come. So we actually hire this space here when it's not Manawa's junkyard. It's actually the meeting zone.
It's not junk. That's good quality stuff right there.
So we hire this little space out as the meeting zone. But it's got all our gadgets and stuff.
Oh, there's the PA system for downstairs.
Yes, we hire this out for $150.
This is our little drone collection. Oh, these are all the stink broken ones.
Ooh.
Colouring in for the kiddies.
This is our permanence. We've only got two in here today.
Hey guys.
Jay McLaren-Harris here from Tumic Enterprise.
Is that Jay McLaren-Harris?
It is Jay McLaren-Harris.
Formerly.
Actually.
Of Narelsum.
Yeah.
And who have we got here?
Who we got Kathy Agnew from 80s.
Supporting Samoa.
Not anymore.
Yeah, so we've got 8 permanent spots here. So we got some pretty cool tenants. This is our workshop space. So in our latest fit out, which happened in July, we created this space here just because there was quite a demand in the downstairs space and we couldn't accommodate all the events that people were wanting. So we turned this bit here into an event space, well, a workshop zone, which is pretty cool. I want to show you guys the screen.
I'm going to
show you guys the projector now. So this is the projector, look at this. It's pretty cool.
It got you.
Still coming. Still coming.
Got a projector sitting up there.
Yeah. Got a blackboard.
Yeah. And there's a screen. Ready to roll.
And we just connect it right here. In this little... Oh, it should go in.
Ta-da! Jam that into your computer. That turns the projector on. And you're good to go.
To go, 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 go. So this spot here is our wharenui. So we've got it decked out with like cushions and blankets and mattresses. Because sometimes you just want to park up like at home, like on your bed, to do some work. And this spot here is real mean. Last Friday, I had a 2.5 hour nap up here and everyone had gone and I was still here at 7:30. True story.
7:30?
As you can see, we've got lots of different spots for you to work from. Yeah, we get fruit delivered freshly on a Monday. We've got a compost bin and we've got a cool espresso machine. Inside here, we've got chocolate. That
not
was
for you
full,
though, eh? On your F1 challenge.
And then in here is our level 2 boardroom. This is the podcast gear that we were talking about, or that Manu was talking about earlier. It's pretty cool. So we've done about 3 podcasts.
Pretty dope. Yeah.
3 podcasts so far. And it's really cool. Everyone that comes and sees us really like their face light up because it's just so cool. But just like downstairs, we've got 50-inch dual HD screens.
Pretty much if you open up Google Chrome and then you head across here to the 3 dots, tap on that, look for cast. All of our TVs come up like that. So this is boardroom level 2. Down here before you cast, you choose what you want to cast, either this tab, your whole desktop, or a file. So we might go desktop, boardroom level 2, choose this as what you want to share, and then click share, and ta-da, it's up on there. So it's that easy. You can come use it whenever you want to book it. This room is $45 an hour. $40 an hour, and there's some day rates and all that. But go to teha.nz to look at all the spaces, and you can make a booking right there. Anyway, that's us for this week, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Andy's going to get the smackdown if he doesn't get his deadline in.
You're alright.
Bro, how's that deadline coming along?
It's good. Didn't you get the email?
No.
Oh, I think that Bex, is the internet playing up? Oh, can you guys just like leave me alone?
Hey! The deadline, man!
Yeah, this is research for the workshop with those kids.
Also, guys, we've just released our podcast. Our first episode is up, so make sure you go check it out. You can find it on Spotify, Google Podcasts, Apple's coming real soon. First episode's up. It's on why creatives in New Zealand only earn $15,000 a year. So talking with our bro Lynn, who runs Revolution Creative. And, bro, check out this guy. What are you up to, man?
Huh? Just watching the new Do Perfect video. Why, what's up?
The deadline.
Oh, that's it's all sent off.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I mean,
haven't seen it.
Well, I was meant to send it to the funder, not to you.
Ooh.
No?
Okay, sweet.
No, I was just celebrating. I managed to get, despite all of the distractions, I managed to get all my work done. And that's one of the things I love about Nahere. The people, the place, and the space. And yeah, I feel pretty lucky to be able to work here, be an employee. But the space is so accessible and also affordable, so for like $25 a day you could get your work done and yeah, smash it.
Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed our space. So if you want to book our space, you can look us up at www.teha.nz or you can email me at bex@ngaherecommunities.nz. Okay, make sure you like us on YouTube. Please, tell your friends and families to like our page as well.
Yep, subscribe. So if you're watching this on Thursday, the day it comes out, tomorrow, October 25th,
YouTube workshop right here from 5 till 7.
Yes, 5 till 7.
If you're a YouTuber or want to be a YouTuber, come down. The crew from YouTube are running it. Terrell, our bro Terrell, and also Ben, who we haven't seen for a while because he's been busy flying the world with beautiful destinations.
Yes.
They're going to be speaking as well.
Yeah.
So come down, have a look. Andy, you'll be running a vlog that night as well.
I'll be on videos. So I'll tick you all in. Yeah, so and they've got food provided as well. So it's from 5 to 7, then 8 to 9, they've got a whole lot of networking hours. So get in for that, for 8 to 9.
Collab, other YouTubers, it's all on. So come down, guys. It's going to be mean. See you next week.
Bye.
Peace out.
Like and subscribe.